guys, Chelsea here from Books and Brush Pens. Today I'm going to show you how to blend your Pitt Artist pens with a sandwich bag. So first I'm going to take one color. I have the Deep Scarlet Red. I'm just going to scribble. Then I'm going to take Cadmium Yellow. What I'm going to do here is just sort of wipe it so you get a little bit of that ink on your pen. And then for each letter or each stroke or however often you want to do it, just kind of dip back into the red. Alright, and then I'm going to take Cold Gray 1. I'm going to create a shadow on it to kind of make the letters pop a little bit. Thank you. There we go.